and free in the land we own. When police can trespass, violating my home. Can't say I even know half the laws you pass. What's the motherfucking purpose? It's all we ask. 2013, I wonder, are we regressing? Or is it just me stuck in my depression? I hate writing about this sad but so sincere shit. And a lot of the times it's like all that I can hear is this. So I happen to write it, and this is what you get, bro. It's crazy what the government does, look at Gitmo. It's sick though, cause they'd call you all a terrorist if you sent one wrong message to the wrong email list. Soon they might even have the internet locked down, controlled by media, the sources that you watch now. They wanna restrict even more via gun laws, while prohibition, it's never worked in the past, y'all. And maybe weed will be legalized, I can live with it, unless the Fed steps in and be some hypocrites. I wish I was crazy, but this is what being sane's cost. The realization over half the world is brainwashed. What happened to being free in the land we own? We police can trespass, violating my home. Can't say I even know half the laws you pass. What's the motherfucking purpose? It's all we ask. What happened to being free in the land we own? We police can trespass, violating my home. Can't say I even know half the laws you pass. What's the motherfucking purpose? It's all we ask. See, I try not to bother, I sit and take note. But every day it seems the government is filled with fake hope. And I don't think that I can sit and take it no more. No matter how much I snore or I try to ignore. So I wrote a quick track, maybe to get a little action. A movement, if you will, cause the laws that they're passing, it's crazy. They don't give a fuck about you. As soon as they pass a fucking law, I'll have to buckle my shoe. And I ain't got a fucking buckle, so what the fuck I'm gonna do? And since I got a couple of pounds, I'll probably be stuck in the noose. Hung, murdered at a stake and by the hands of the Fed. Left to rot in a pile, we'll call it the land of the dead. And I ain't trying to become, or even say I'm a rebel. I just think everyone should be on the same playing level. So when I speak to you, I say that we should all man up and be tough and take the burdens and say it's enough. But what happened to being free in the land we own? When police can trespass, violating my home. Can't say I even know half the laws you pass. What's the motherfucking purpose? It's all we ask. What happened to being free in the land we own? When police can trespass, violating my home. Can't say I even know half the laws you pass. What's the motherfucking purpose? It's all we ask.